Good morning, travelers. It's a beautiful morning here in Delphi, Greece. In this video, we're going to the Delphi Archaeological Museum. So stick around and check it out. First thing we see in the museum is a marble bust of Herm. This is what Delphi supposedly looked like back when it was Python. Going back to my CN times here. Big old Coleman. Bronze foot figurines. Really cool brown shields here. And that one's seen better days. Check these well-used helmets out. It's amazing they survived this long. So this statue of a bull was made out of silver and gold. Pretty impressive. Check out this amazing ivory work. These were found on the west pediment of the Temple of Apollo. Mm-hmm.
as was this. This was the center of the pediment of the west side of the Temple of Apollo. And this is the east pediment, mostly complete. So cool. And this is the goddess Nike, the winged goddess of victory. Of the east pediment. Imagine for a minute living in a place like this. Get an aerial view here. These were found in the Athenian treasury. And the scenery depicts Heracles and Theseus defeating the Garion and the Amazons. They have some really stupid rules here in Greece at the museum, so you're not allowed to talk to the camera. We're getting into some pretty cool stuff. Fortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to tell you what all is going on. I'll pause here so you can read. This is Nanios. He was the son of Aperos. And Aglaos. Thank you. of these statues were members of the same family. This was found at the Roman theater.
It's
pretty cool.
This is from the 3rd century AD. I used to walk by, I never paid enough attention to it. Now I do. And I think this can start beautiful discussions. It is about the family of Vespasianus, Vespasian, the Roman Caesar. He had two sons. One son was Domitian, and the other son was Titus. Why is this important? Because Domitian, according to what I'm reading, spent his own money to reconstruct the temple of Apollo here in Delphi. But do you remember what Titus did, Titus? Anyone?
Oh, he was the he was one of the people who went to the Republic and demanded the House of Lovers.
Recent series that we have planned right now on Tasting Travel. And down here is another video that you might be interested in. Click right here to subscribe.